Hi everyone, welcome to bisector classes. Today in this video, draw a line segment of length 5.7 cm and construct its perpendicular bisector to the given line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here a line segment of length 5.7 cm. Okay, so now marking here 5.7. So this is 5.5 and counting 2. So here this is 5.7 cm. Next, leveling here A and B. Now construct its perpendicular bisector to the line AB with the help of compass, putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AV and drawing arcs by this way. Again with same length and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. Okay. Next, joining this, and this is the required perpendicular bisector. So leveling here C and here D. AB and CD meet here at a point, so taking point B. Now, therefore, CD is the required perpendicular bisector to the given line AB, and by this way, you can construct a perpendicular bisector to a given line. So, that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.